pardon.
You heard me, cutie. Do I have to spell it out for you?
Careful, Marie. You'll give the poor boy a heart attack.
Hi, Double D.
See, baby, it seems you've piqued the interest of these fine ladies. And after a bit of talking, we might have brushed the idea of letting May and Lee some of what they're missing. So, what do you say? I can skip out on getting them presents this year, and you can have your own.
Wow! Uh-oh.